Toxoplasmosis is a bacterial-like organism that naturally is in the environment. Cats carry it in their body, and unfortunately, they shed it in their feces. And generally, if you're healthy, this isn't going to be an issue. But if you're pregnant or immunosuppressed from chemotherapy or illness, this can actually pose a medical danger. Because if you don't clean your hands after scooping, you potentially can get toxoplasma in your body. In a pregnant woman, this can cause miscarriage, and in immunosuppressed people, it can actually cause life-threatening infections. Toxoplasma just isn't blamed on cats, however. I can say if you eat undercooked meat or if you garden without gloves, there's a risk you can get toxoplasma from other sources also. When in doubt, talk to your medical doctor about it. But just because you're pregnant or immunosuppressed doesn't mean you need to get rid of your cat. You just need to implement a couple of safety measures to be on the safe side.